right now, we're going to have a swatch of 64 Pip-Squeak skinnies. So, what I did last month when I sorted the Crayola Pip-Squeak markers. See? Those are who I've sorted already. So now, I'm going to explain it to you. You are going to match and identify those colors to its right color of the square. Before we go, first, we're going to do like 16 by 16. Start with these first 16 colors from the Crayola Pip-Squeak markers. Need to do that one by one. There's strawberry red, there's cherry tomato, there's tomato soup, yum, yum, yum. Mandarin orange. Because you remember last video, they don't have a smell, and instead of remember what happens if you put the Pip-Squeak markers and try to mix it into the silly scent markers, then I tried to smell. They smell so funny. Fun in the sun and sunny side up are the colors close together. That's a very good color. Where's lightning bolt? The color is lightning bolt, so I don't know where is lightning bolt. There. See, this is a very light color. And so bright, right? What does it say here? Oh yeah, green, yellow. Cheddar chip. dark sea green. Cheddar chip. Where's cheddar chip? So green. Green. Cheddar chip. Nine drops. Cheddar chip. So I saw cheddar cheese. It could be closer, right? Green. Could be like greenish. Duxy green is just orange sprout green, turtle green. Wow. I saw a lot of greens. There's twist of lime. Well, I can't find it. Four leaf over. Then grasshopper green. Turtle green, so dark. This is like sorting, like in a rainbow order, but for swatches could be a little hard. There, then mermaid tail is next. Where's mermaid tail? Star specks. Here's Chicken Little Blue. Let's see. Blue eyes. Ooh. So far, we already have like 31 colors, except the cheddar chip, because I already don't know where, but I just wrote cheese. So let's keep writing. Ooh, violet petals. These are so great. All right, we're almost there. So, for those final 16, I am going to color those colors into each square. And we are almost there until we're done. All right. Chocolate chip maybe has to be brown, but not that kind of red. And there's sepia. Then toy poodle. Yeah, black, you know. Hey, keep those markers there. Cinnamon stick. Kitten gray. Then medium gray. It's almost done, but four colors are missing. Because it has to be 64, not 60. That color cheddar cheese, but has to be cheddar chip, not cheddar cheese. It's okay. It could be close to yellow. I think it's this one. Same to you. And I need small potatoes. Let's see what I missed. Tiny toe brown. Melon. Oh yeah, I found tiny toad brown. pinky pink should be around close to pink. Pinky pink. There it is. I found pinky pink. Then I need small potatoes. Nope, that's sugar cube. I found it. Small potatoes. I like to eat tomatoes. I mean potatoes. That's great of you. Now that's it. The swatch is all done. So thank you for watching, and I hope we'll see you again soon.